Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm here with my boyfriend, Justin.
Hi.
So, earlier, or not earlier, but a couple of videos back, you saw him do my makeup, and when I said that he could do my makeup, then he said I could do his makeup. So that is what we're doing today. You nervous?
No, because I'm gonna look good.
You're gonna look good?
Better than you look good.
Okay. Alright, if you guys want to see me do his makeup, then keep on watching. Let's go this way.
Okay, I'll worry about putting everything else
together. I hope I don't break out to none of this.
First, going to take tart Amazonian clay.
Tarte.
Actually, go for it. Big.
This is weird.
You're so much lighter than me.
I'm lighter than you?
I mean darker. I'm going to take some concealer to, you know, help out with the beauty mark, yeah? Yes! You look cute! And since your eyebrows are full, I think I'm just gonna add some gel and lay all your hairs down. Yes, girl. I can't even take you serious right now. Just pretend you're a Sephora right now.
Yes, I'm trying to see what foundation matches my skin color.
Now I'm going to take some powder.
Look.
I'm going to set your makeup.
You're getting tired everywhere. This is my makeup set.
Yes, baby. Can I get your number? Can I have it? Can I have it?
I'm too free.
This is bronzer.
Bronze.
Now you're gonna say like to the good stuff.
Yeah.
The highlight.
Oh, highlight.
Jaclyn Hill Champagne Pop.
Girl, your highlight is gonna be on fleek.
Thanks.
Okay, smile. Prime your eyelids with some Urban Decay Primer Potion. getting shorter, like a energy I'll conquer in my soul. I'm gonna go for more of a natural look. So I'm going to take the Naked 2 Basics palette in Stark here. Now we just gonna deal with it. And I think we're gonna go for a... Ooh, you know where the lips go on, right? Okay, girl. Alright, we're gonna do Teeny Tiny by Color.
That looks so scary. I look like a rock star. I look like Lady Gaga.
Okay, we hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, we are going to be doing a How Well Do You Know Me with whipped cream involved. So if you guys would like to see that, then stay tuned. But if you did like this, don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!